Welcome everyone. I'm Dr. Mufid Abu Musa from Arab Open University, Jordan. In the last 2 weeks, the team of education has developed a 1 week course titled Instructional Design Systems. After completing this short course, the participant should be able to describe the 5 phases of ADDIE model for designing learning. Apply all phases of ADDIE model to design successful MOOC course. Many thanks to Professor Stephen Brown for his support and constructive feedback. Dear participant, the course is designed in the following order structure. The structure of the course consists of 4 blocks. Welcome block includes welcome and help video, course map, forums and virtual class link. Course information block includes participant survey, course description, course calendar and course team. Module number 1, the ADDIE model block includes outcomes, explanation, example, assignments and assessment. Closure block includes resources and glossary. The design was developed on www.mufidmath.com/moodle. It's good to know that the participants are recommended to follow the sequence of the course as it is created by the team. The course is free and allow guests to learn from it. All the videos are not originally created by the team, since the aim here is to show the structure of a MOOC. Please follow the mouse movements.